Uh-oh. Here we go! Hardcore tag team ends up hardcore! Hardcore! I feel right at home with Hardcore!
Well, Murdoch and Kane, they asked for this match. They asked for the rematch clause.
And they said it's going to be a thing of beauty? Well, I think you said it right, Joey. It's going to get real ugly. Big Show and Kane against Lance Kane, Trevor Murdoch. Hardcore title match. It's next!
Hardcore!
Tuesday, he made me sit next to the fireworks and didn't warn me.
There's some more.
I got some hair singed off at Taboo Tuesday, Coach. You don't have to worry about that.
It's as hot as it gets. And...
oh, no, it's about to get hotter.
Introducing his tag team partner, weighing in at 507 pounds and 7 feet tall, he's the other half of the world tag team champion, the Big Show.
I don't think there has ever been not just a bigger tag team, but a nastier, stronger, any adjective you want to use than these two as tag team champions.
Seemingly indestructible, invincible. And for you fans who are not here with us live, you cannot imagine how loud and how hot those fireworks are.
Let me ask you something, Joey Styles. What do you think was going through the mind of, well, Trevor Murdoch when he, I'm trying to think of the word he used, the emotive eyes or something, that rematch clause, when he asked for a hardcore tag title match?
King, it's very simple. There was nothing going through his mind.
Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 501 pounds from Nashville, Tennessee, Lance Kane and Trevor Murdoch.
But I can tell you this, Styles, that these two men, Kane and Murdoch, they're not afraid of the Big Show and Kane. This just might not be the smartest way to go about invoking their rematch clause.
I disagree. How in the hell else would these two defeat Kane and the Big Show if they weren't using weapons?
I don't have that answer, but Murdoch is tough, and he wants to prove how tough he is right now in a hardcore tag team title match.
Having flashbacks, look at that shopping cart full of hardcore weapons. Getting extreme goosebumps.
We are coming to you live from Fort Wayne, Indiana. You are about to witness a hardcore tag team title match right here on Raw. There's our new tag team champion, Kane and the Big Show. Oh, look at that.
Well, Murdoch wasted no time to get this thing started.
And he made Kane mad.
Just threw that garbage can. And look at that, swatted right out of the hand of Lance Kane.
Oh, what a boot to the face of Kane. Clothesline on Trevor Murdoch. The Big Show, 7 feet tall, 500 pounds.
What do you think he weighs in grams? A lot.
Give me a few minutes.
Oh, look at this now.
I mean, these two guys are devastating enough without being able to use hardcore weapons.
And the tag team champions, I mean, they appear to be a little bit confused as to what weapon they want to use next. They're almost as confused as we were earlier on what number Survivor Series this is, Coach.
What do you want to say?
It's the 19th Survivor Series.
Are you right now, King?
I think so.
We're all on the same page.
I've added, I've subtracted. Look at my notes here. 19th.
The Big Show with a trash can lid laid down across the head of Trevor Murdoch.
Oh, my gosh.
Big Show was looking to drop 500 pounds across the skull of Trevor Murdoch. Lance Kane pulled down the rope, but here comes Kane to the rescue.
While Kane was trying to help his tag team partner, he actually threw himself in big time harm's way.
Well, I think this match would have already been over if Lance Kane hadn't pulled that rope.
I think you're right.
Look out!
What a shot! Right to the face, nicely done by Murdoch.
Kane never saw it coming. And I tell you what, they better get on him and stay on Kane.
And now the former tag team champions working over the big red machine in the corner.
Well, you asked the question, how can they beat Kane and the Big Show? lay the Big Show out and double team Kane. That's how you can do it.
You're right. Now here come the weapons.
What impact!
Joey, I think you were right. This is the way for the former champions to beat Kane and the Big Show, the weapons.
I've been one of the very few supporters of Kane and Murdoch since they got here in their tag team title run. But you can hear the shock and dismay of this crowd here in Fort Wayne, Indiana.
So you're the guy that joined this fan club.
And nothing would please the coach more than seeing these two bright young men regain their tag team title.
Swinging neck breaker nicely done by the former tag team champion.
You may not be saying former for very long, Styles.
I got nothing against the former champs at all.
Kemp.
It's unnecessary.
Look at this.
Give it so.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, the Big Show wasn't up for very long.
Vice Kemp right to the face. Oh. Those kicks looked a little low. It is a hardcore match, though.
So it really doesn't matter.
Anything goes from the nose to the toes.
One clothesline done.
No.
One connected. Back in comes the Big Show.
He's back.
Boom. Down goes Trevor Murdoch. The tag team champions both back on their feet. Side slam with authority by Kane.
And whenever you say that, that's not a good thing for the opponent.
Oh, now Kane has the kendo stick. It's a caning for Kane.
I thought we were in the offseason, but apparently.
Got some evil intentions with that garbage can.
This does not bode well for Kane.
Time to take out the trash.
Oh! Good
grief! Belly to back suplex on the trash can. That'll explode your kidneys like water balloons.
And that referee, he's just trying to dodge bullets.
And Kane's just trying to get out of harm's way, and that leaves Murdoch right in harm's way.
Oh, no. Oh, goodness. Wait a minute. Wait, what's this?
Wait. He's helpless. Oh, no.
Can, but that's still ring post.
Well, it split the trash can. I would imagine he split his head as well.
Lance Cade now trying to crawl someplace safer, like Indianapolis.
Yeah, that wouldn't be bad, would it? Well, obviously, Trevor Murdoch is not able to help his tag team partner.
Yeah. Oh, man.
They are right behind us.
If I were you, Lance Cade, I would have tried to go back through that curtain somewhere.
Oh, what a clothesline! Some medical attention for Lance Cade.